It was speed. The girls were ready. It's a complete mental game. They want it. And we're here to come for Saturday. It's been 24 years since we've been there. These girls have never seen that state game before. So they're excited. It's the unknown. We're ready for it. And they got a lot of heart behind it. And that's what's going to keep us going.
You guys lost the hair from 5-2, and you've been bowling ever since. Mm-hmm. What's been going on since then?
Scoring. We're finally making those connections. And that's really the biggest thing in hockey, is finding each other's stick, not being worn down. So if we can find each other's stick, we're not running as much. And it's beautiful to watch them.
How'd you guys practice on a field like this, coming from Delaney High School?
It's
field.
Been hard, I know. It's been very, very hard. We've been trying to get some turf time and renting turf at other places and other facilities. And that's tough. It's a lot of stress on the parents, that we thank the parents as well for being very supportive and driving the girls over to practice. But, I mean, the games we win on the turf, so.
Right. And do you think it helped out today, getting that extra practice in?
Yeah, definitely. And so they're ready, and they do a lot of prep on the off season for indoor and stuff like that, so that helps. So.
Thank you.